illuminated by the beautiful neon light, an exciting battle is about to begin. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. A small hit. The blue corner cannot move. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Pidgeotto starts to attack. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. The blue corner still can't move. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Pidgeotto restored its health and feels the relief. The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. Pidgeotto starts to attack. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. The move fails. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Taken down by an intense blow! Sea King is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But the battle has just begun! Slammed him! It went down! Flygon is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. A rigid shot! But this is not a favorable matchup. Ah, it was poison! Flygon suffers from poison. Flygon seems to be in pain. This could get dangerous if it lasts too long. Hit, that hurt. Its special defense fell. The battle is getting intense! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Slammed him! It went down! It's down due to damage from poison. Dodrio is sent out. Milotic is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. That hurt. The battle is getting intense. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Milotic desperately holds on. Dodrio starts to attack. Big hit! It's down and out. Game, set, and match. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat. Pokemon are softly lit by the glow of the crystals. The stage is set and the curtain is up. Battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Hit by Psychic.
A huge amount of damage. It's down.
Latios is sent out. Blow. That dealt some massive damage. Its stats rose. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Ripped by Dragon Claw.
A huge amount of damage. It's down.
Sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Rushing blow. Taken down by an intense blow. Executor is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Weavile starts to attack. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. Rushing blow. It's down and out. Sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. Rushing blow. It went down. The results are in. The blue corner has won the game.